the job. She was the African on the press conference for this event, already an established international.